Remo D'Souza's wife Lizelle D'Souza has shared the filmmaker choreographer health update on social media. Lizelle on Monday shared a video of Remo on Instagram in which Remo can be seen tapping his feet while a song plays in the background. Remo's face can't be seen in the video. Lizelle captioned the post, "Dancing with the feet is one thing, dancing with the heart is another. Thank you everyone for the prayers and blessings." Actor Aamir Ali too visited Remo in the hospital and shared his health update. Aamir shared a string of pictures of the choreographer-filmmaker. "My brother is back," wrote Aamir with a string of pictures. In the pictures, Remo strikes a pose in the hospital gown to underline the fact that he is better. Last week, D'Souza was rushed to hospital after suffering cardiac problems. He underwent angioplasty and is recovering in the hospital.